July 14. I view many opening new thoughts. Proceed out and hips out. Feel stretch your knee and ankle. Stay here for a while. Hands on the floor, then walk hands toward the left, push hips down, chest open, look front, sit left foot out and hips down, bring legs in a line, and lift right foot up. Inhale, hips up, hold hammock, tuck front, put your leg back in. Back foot 45 degree turning and body facing front, six forwards, one and one. inhale, lift and in, right hand to turn right forward, bend out, hips push forward, look lift. Inhale, center. Exhale. Keep your right leg active. Lean side. Bring your shoulder inside of the knee and hold foot. Lift foot up. Right arm over head. And lift foot up. Look up. Bring your right foot front, tip it back and left in. Same, left foot front, tip it back and in. Bring your shoulders outside of the hammock. Hold hammock over the foot. Hold hammock over the shoulder. Keep leg straight, grip tight. Drop. If you want to watch split, slide your hands down. Then bend knees and hips up straight. If your hands will higher, a stretch will come less on your back. If down, stretch will high. Push hips back. Keep legs straight. Push hips back. Slide hands down, hips back, arms straight. Bend knees a little bit, hold them up and step. Sit on heels. Slide your feet out and sit on hammock. So lotus pose. Lean. The angle in between the hips and torso is the same. Use your core. Hold up and sit.